Okay, guys, welcome back. Well, it appears everyone passed their driving lesson with flying colors. But that was just the beginning. Now it's time for the warden test. In this test, you'll form into teams of two, face off against civilian fighters in the Fossil Stadium. If you win twice, you pass, and it's that in that case. I'll be pleased to shake your hand and call you a full-fledged warden. We'll start by deciding the teams. Everyone draw a lot. I'm stuck with Leon, aren't I? I'm gonna be stuck with Leon! Alright, then our teams are Penny and Dahlia. Of course, the girls. Great, let's do this. As long as you can keep up with me, we'll be just fine. Nate and Leon. Okay, I'm wrong. Nice, we're gonna kick butt. Oh, but you don't kick my butt. Okay, it's kind of sore because the Vivis. Just stay out of my way. Yep, yes, sir. Renata. Oh, I want to be with Sydney. I'm stuck with Roland. Yamato and Sydney. This will be a walk in the park. Lock racing dingoes around the outback. And finally, Trip and Roland.
I was hoping I'd be paired with you, Tripmon. After all, if it weren't for you, I might have rolled right out of here.
I guess that's true, huh? Here's the last piece of advice. Don't relax just because you're facing civilian fighters. Folks who come to Fossil Park are renowned for their prowess in fossil battles. They might not be wardens, but it would be unwise for you to take them lightly. Oh, and from now on, Paradise Beach, the dig site used for driving lessons, will be open to you for you to explore. Get your teams in order, and then enter the competition whenever you are ready.
Hoorah!
As long as you and your allies support each other, you'll have nothing to fear. Now get out there and fight! This test is a crock. What's the point of teaming up in a fight? There's only one person you can trust in the fossil ball, and that's yourself. You agree, don't you? Teamwork is better! Pfft, you're as soft as the rest of them. And don't bother trying to be my friend, because I'm not interested. Anyway, better mount up and take care of this malarkey. If this is what it takes to get into the Wardens, then I'll just have to make it work. Ah, okay. Oh, Tripmon. Congratulations on getting your first Vivisaur. It's nice having your own Vivisaurs, isn't it? Here's... You're at the name counter, you can change the name of your Vivisaur into in your possession. You can even change your own name, if you're into that sort of thing. Just come and talk to me if you ever want to now name changing, okay? Okay.
Somebody stop me!
Oh god, Roland.
Tripmon, thank goodness, I was trying to catch up with you. Catch up to you when I tripped or something. I might have rolled on out to sea if you hadn't been there.
Or you would have ran into a wall!
Anyway, I got an idea, Tripmon. What if we visited Paradise Beast one last time before going to the Fossil Stadium?
Sounds good.
Great! I want the two of us to get stronger so we can do as well against the Warden test. We'll take up fossils, revive them, and find rogue Vivisaurs whenever they happen to show up. Then we'll dig up more fossils and revive them and... Then more fossils, and oh, I'm getting excited. I'm thinking about it. Besides, excavating fossils may allow us to get our hands on some new Vivisaurs for the upcoming battle, or at least the release increase the power of Vivisaurs already in our care. Okay, it's a plan. I'll go ahead to wait for you at Paradise Beach.
Bye bye, fossil. Oh, fossils, I'm coming to revive you.
Head to the dig site. Oh god. Why, Roland? Nothing against you, man, but why? Can I go in the shop yet? Ah! Is there an air shop? You need a warden. Oops! Get me to Paradise Beach. Like I have a choice. I hope we get the three battle system back for battles against other characters. For Wild Vivisaurs, I get the one-on-one fights thing, but for actual fights, I think a 3-on-3 is better.
I've been waiting for you, Tripmon. It looks like they opened up a new area. Let's go out there, find some fossils, and take on all comers. We're going to be a great team, or at least you will. I'll probably just be adequate.
This guy does not think very highly of himself. That's the Pearl again, isn't it? Cancel. I'll dig up pearls later. Ow. Nope, nope. That's a very powerful rank. Is it chasing me? It's chasing me! Don't you want to see what... Good, fossils are often found in hard-to-reach places. Maybe we should try following those energy spheres. Oh, it's not chasing me now. Ooh, dodge it! Yeah, there's a fossil up there. I will get it. Off-road buggies like Turf Shredder and dig are ideal areas with sand and sea. Oh god! Where did you come from? Okay, fine. We'll give someone else a chance. We'll go with the flying guy. Don't know his name. Oh, hi, Roland. Where did you get a Triceratops? Start a battle. Speed. Each Venusaur is examined. The Venusaurs on each team are then positioned in order, with the fastest among them appearing on the left. Check the battle grid on the bottom screen and speed check to see how your team has paced. Ready to battle. Crap. My god! He's wrecking us! I am extremely weak comparison-wise. That's been a difficulty jump! Can we end this fight already? Oh, he's fire and I was air. That's what did that critical. I wasn't thinking. I don't need to do a boost. You can do this, Roland. Do it, Roland. Wreck him! Roland wrecked him. Hello, little fossil. Dig time! Be something good, okay? Teeth. I like teeth. And easy to dig up, surprisingly. I like both! Both are fun. God dang it. 100-point fossil, yes! Sorry, I got a little excited. Yay! But if you get this much room, that's a lot of room for a fossil. Alexis, head fossil. What's an Alexis? Oh, it's a type of raptor. Is it like the thing I've been killing? It's the red thing, isn't it? Yeah, it's the red thing I've been killing. Okay. I can dig it. Can I just, like, jump down? Yes, I can! I know there's gonna be a fossil up here. Ugh. Cancel. Probably something over here.
Hey, look, what's that thing?
That's a service station. At the service station, you can change from the swords and refill your support shots. You can also warp to any other station you have previously visited in the same dig site. I recommend that you access all service stations you encounter.
Should we... we should always stop at them. We come across them, huh? Okay. By the way, you don't have to worry about refilling my support shots, Tripmon. I'll do it myself before every battle. And am I handy or what?
Yeah, Roland, you're handy. Especially your Triceratops, which you somehow have. Okay, let's take a look. Let's move to the new guy. Move, man, move! It's a pearl. Nah. The way you get it is by digging up everything, but I don't want to dig up pearls. At least not now. Gotta level up somehow. Did I hit him? I didn't think I hit him. Okay, let's do this. He's air type, and I think fire is strongest air. Okay. Face Ripper! You're now teaching me about friend points. A little low on the thing, aren't you, VR? Oh, wait. Time for Triceratops' turn. Brick House! Man, you're done for, pal. Wait, there's still downshot? I'm getting used to the system still. There's a fossil right over here. Yep, Saruni, I will dig it. That's the thing, other thing I've been killing. It's an arm fossil. Gotta dig you up. Probably goes the thing I already have. Come on. Work faster. Said faster! Digging is an art! Well, we got an excellent. 91 points. Yay. But I think less than 100 is not perfect enough! Ah, okay. I'll fix it later. Yeah, it's El Pado, like the thing I've been fighting, those little tiny with the really tiny heads! But their heads instantly get bigger when they turn... No, their bodies got smaller. Not really a very menacing creature, is it? Dig time! Probably a follow head or something, I don't know. That's my bet. This one's gonna be challenging. This might be a little much for me at the moment. I might have to risk damaging it just to get it. Fail, guys, because it's too big. I lost it, whatever it was. Oh well. I'll get her next time. There's an air fossil over there. Nope. Oh god! Where did you come from? Fine, we'll see what you do. I don't really like that thing's look. It's just weird. And off-putting in many ways. Butt strike. Charge, man. My butt is still facing towards it. Battering ram power activate! Power complete. The battering ram is successful.
Yay.
No. There'll be something here one day. I can tell. But there's one last secret area. Wait. That road looks kind of narrow over there. Think we should try to go through it? Yep, I think we should. No. Change. Proto. I think Proto's strong as air. That guy was pretty darn big! Yeah. That did 20. It's gonna kill me one hit. Saw that coming. Give me the rest of my... Okay. Come on, man. Do your best. Take out the Tarbo. You can do it. You can do it, Roland. Roland, I believe in you! Come on, Roland. Heavy charge, man. Roland, we believed, and you succeeded. Thank you, Roland. Now we can get the fossil that was behind him. Feel bad for Perda, though. He got wrecked. Poor little... Whoa, we got leveled up, too. Okay. Yeah, I like to dig that up. Oh god. I don't care if I break, I just want it. Oh, it's easy to dig up. I wish I knew that before. Wouldn't have damaged it so much. That sucks. Hit me with your best shot. I say, hit me with your best shot. Hit me with your best shot. Flying away. The power of digging, people. The greatest of all fossil fighter powers. A fairly nice level fossil. What's the body part for? It's very long. Probably legs. It's probably a leg of something. Something's big legs. Oh, with a Tarbo. The thing I just killed. I like him! New Vivisaur is now available. I like you. You'll be my new friend, Tarbo. Oh man, I'm starting to get tired. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh yeah, the rare fossil. Let's head to the West Hollows, Tripmon. I heard there's a rare fossil buried deep in the area somewhere. Let's go check it out before we leave. Well, why didn't you tell me that before? Look at the bottom navigation screen. Your target destination is here. And before we go do that, let's go over here. Leave me alone! Water time. Nothing? This looks like a secret path to somewhere. God dang it, it's nothing. Anyway, guys, this will be the end of this episode. I'll catch you all next time. Toodles!